Since 2012, Japan's initiation of the Quadrilateral Security Dialogue and proposal of the Free and Open Indo-Pacific has influenced the U.S. strategy in the Indo-Pacific region, enhancing Japan's significance in Asia and the world. The headline, "If Something Happens to Taiwan, Japan Will Be Affected," reflects Japan's concern for Taiwan's safety due to the significant passage of approximately 97% of Japan's energy resources through the waters near Taiwan.